And this just in, New London police are investigating a stabbing that left a man seriously injured. This happened just after 7 o'clock tonight. Police say they found the victim lying on the floor of an apartment complex on Hampstead Street. Police say they do know who they're looking for. That victim, although the injuries are serious, is expected to be okay.